At Borosil, our products touch our customers' lives in many ways. Our philosophy is simple: understand the evolving needs of our customers and deliver solutions to meet them. We look beyond business. We promote green energy, as well as provide healthcare and education for the underprivileged. In fact, this has been our heritage at Borosil. Our products are developed with innovation and thought. It is technology emboldened by the human spirit.
Thank you. I would like to try this crisp fried wrap with the rare
savory
filling.
Wait, huh?
Excellent choice, sir. May I suggest something to go with it, like a organic tamarind sauce?
Okay.
I'll be back in a jiffy, okay?
Hey, Lala! Hey, buddy! दस रुपए का समोसा दे चटनी मार के
ला क्यों रहा दे रहा हूँ ना
भाई धनिया दे फ्री में
There you go, sir.
ये तो टू गुड है
yes, sir.
सर आपके शेफ से एक बार मिलवा दीजिए सर
शेफ से
एक बार
खाने को बनाए खास लारा बाय बोरोसिल
गाजर प्लास्टिक का ही हलवा क्या बात
और तुम क्या लाए हो
पालक पनीर रोटी और बर्फी नो प्लास्टिक इसीलिए फैंटास्टिक आइए
बोरोसिल का ग्लास लंच बॉक्स ये खाने में केमिकल्स नहीं छोड़
Yeah, this is Narendra Goyal. I am plant head of UHP Mighty Science. I am very much aware about the borosil since my childhood. When I joined the company, then again we have a confidence on the borosil. That's why now we are using the borosil as a quality product to take care of the patient safety.
I started my career using the Borosil glassware only. Okay, and I'm using the Borosil glassware since more than 2.5 decades. And I started my career from Lupin. Lupin having more than like 20-40 years come. So the Borosil is always there. And even then, from the glassware, laboratory glassware, Borosil is coming in different technologies. And I really, admire and loving that you have come up with the barcode. Automatically that information is coming in the software.
Hi sir, Dr. Lokesh. Actually, I am working for Teva Pharmaceuticals and I am doctorate in analytical chemistry and representing Teva here. First of all, I am Indian and I like the Indian brands. Second thing, by the quality and cost, it is good. It is at par to the global brands. Cost wise, it is lower. Availability is fine. So I choose Borosil.
It is said that the quality of life is more important than life itself. And I think only questions about quality can create quality of life. That's why successful people ask good questions and as a result get appropriate answers. Hello, I am Dr. H.R. Adhikari. I have been a scientist by profession, and with all my experience, I have found that when it comes to quality, Borosil glassware stands for it. Borosil, a name that has made its mark by the unmatched performance of its products. Well, you don't seem to believe me on this. Let's verify for ourselves whether all this is true or not. The quality of any glassware is determined by 4 performance parameters. 1, mechanical strength. 2, chemical durability. 3, resistance to thermal shock. And 4, accuracy in volumetric glassware. We'll now test for these qualities by conducting some experiments on 2 sets of glassware, a Borosil glassware and another glassware. At first, we will test for mechanical strength by conducting the drop test.
The drop test or the impact test requires this kind of a setting where we have the glassware mounted onto the wooden clamp. A vertical glass tube marked in feet on a scale of 1 to 4 is placed above the bulge of the glass where maximum breakage is known to happen. A string with a 100 gram steel ball tied to its end is suspended inside the glass tube. To begin with, we place the Borosil flask on the clamp and drop the ball on it by releasing the string from a height of 1 foot. The flask does not break. The height is now increased to 2 feet and the ball is dropped again. The glass does not break again. We now increase the height to 3 feet and see what happens. Borosil glass does not break still. Let's drop the ball from the height of 4 feet now. Well, the flask remains intact. No breakage. Let's halt here for a while and check for the other glasses. Say, flask 1 here. The ball is dropped from 1 foot. And the glass breaks. Well, we try the same with flask 2 now. And ball is dropped from 1 foot. It does not break. Ball is dropped from 2 feet. Does not break still. From 3 feet now. And it breaks.
As you have seen, Borosil glassware withstands an impact from a height of 4 feet without breaking. Of the other two glassware tested, one broke after an impact from a height of 1 feet. And the other broke after an impact from a height of 3 feet. This indicates a better mechanical strength of the Borosil glassware, which is due to 1. Controlled annealing of the glassware, 2. Uniform and better wall thickness, 3. Consistency in the composition of the glass, and 4. Because Borosil glassware is harder. Next, we have the test for chemical durability. This test is meant to check for chemical and hydrolytic resistance.
We will now perform the test to check for the chemical durability of the glasswares. We have here 10 grams granular samples of some glasswares, including the Borosil glass. These are pre-washed with triple distilled water and acetone and dried in air oven at 110 degrees Celsius. 50 ml triple distilled water is added to each granular samples and they are then put in an autoclave for 30 minutes. Till temperature rises to 121 degrees Celsius. After 30 minutes, the samples are taken out and cooled for 10 minutes for titration against 0.02 normal hydrochloric acid. For the purpose of titration, methyl indicator is added to each cooled solution to indicate the color change and thus the alkalinity of the glass. At first, we take the Borosil glass sample and titrate it with hydrochloric acid, which is filled in this burette. The initial reading is 0, and we will just find out how much acid is required to turn the solution to pink. The acid is dispensed in the flask drop by drop, and the color has now changed to pink. Let's take the reading here. It is 0.36 ml. This means that 0.36 ml of 0.02 normal HCl was used to turn the color of Borosil sample to pink. Lesser the amount of acid used, lesser the alkalinity of the glass. We now repeat the test with other samples and see what the results are. We do the titration again, and this solution turns pink at 0.92 ml. 1.2 ml in this case. and 1.1 ml for this solution.
As you have seen, the titration reading for borosil glassware is 0.36 and for the other glassware it is 0.92, 1.2 and 1.1. This indicates that the alkali content of borosil glassware is less when compared to the other glassware. This is important because alkali leaching would affect the results of experiments in any laboratory. More importantly, the less alkali content makes borosil glassware harder and gives a better mechanical strength and better thermal shock resistance to the glassware. As a result, borosil glassware lasts longer. This chemical durability test brings us to another important parameter of specialty glassware: thermal shock resistance. Thermal shock is the temperature difference to which glass is subjected. Normally, laboratory glassware can withstand a thermal shock of about 120 degrees. This means that the glass would not break when subjected to a temperature difference of 120 degrees. Let us now conduct a test to ascertain the thermal shock resistance of borosil glassware and the other glassware.
To check for the resistance of glassware to thermal shock, we will subject the glassware to different temperatures and see if they break or not. Here, we keep a borosil glass and other glassware in an oven with digital temperature display. The temperature is set to 200 degrees Celsius and glassware heated for 30 minutes. To subject the wares to different temperatures, we take a bucket filled with water and measure the water temperature. It is 26 degrees Celsius. The difference in temperature of the oven and water in bucket is 174 degrees Celsius. After 30 minutes, the glassware are taken out and dropped into the water. This way, the thermal shock is of 174 degrees Celsius. We see the borosil test tube is intact, no breakage, no cracks either. But the other wares have broken. We could now carry out the similar tests with beakers and water at 22 degrees Celsius. Here again, the borosil glass withstands the thermal shock of 178 degrees Celsius, whereas the other wares crack. We can also see the positions at which the other glasses have failed to withstand the thermal shock.
As you have seen, borosil glassware has a higher thermal shock resistance compared to other glassware. The reasons for this are: 1. Wall thickness of the article. Thinner the wall, better is the thermal shock resistance. 2. Uniformity in wall thickness. Variations in wall thickness will lead to differential thermal expansion in the body of the article, leading to breakage. 3. Hardness of the glass. And 4. Controlled annealing of the glassware. Borosil glassware can withstand thermal shock up to 160 degrees Celsius and at times up to 180 degrees. We now move on to the accuracy of the glassware. Borosil volumetric glassware are calibrated to accuracy in two classes, A and B. The A class wares are graduated to very fine tolerances as per standards and are certified individually with a work certificate compared to batch certified products from other glassware. The B class wares, on the other hand, have wider tolerances and are used for general purpose volumetric work. Now, with the automated calibration unit at Bharuch, Borosil has enhanced production capacity and can partner now with the growth in the pharma and biotechnology sectors. Borosil is now planning also to come up to USP tolerance levels, which are much more stringent. At the end, I must mention that as an ex-BARC scientist, I have personal experience of using borosil glassware for the past 30 years, and I have always felt ensured about the quality of borosil products.